Kirby's Avalanche.
There's your Poyo Ringra. Sounds like you had a good weekend though, Rick, and a great meal before the game. Okay. So Kirby's Avalanche puzzle game. Did a let's play of this at some point. Should I do the learning stage 2, or should I just... Nah, I'll do the learning stage 2. We gotta see all the characters. We gotta see all the characters. Sorry, rules are rules. I don't need hints, though. Hope I did this right. Wasn't exactly what I was going for, to be perfectly honest, but... Oh well. So I need a yellow. Sorry, Waddledee. Is this DT warming up for a race? Yes, it is. Yeah, I did see the Dennings. I was a little disappointed it wasn't the superior breakfast food chain, but sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Bronto Bert, you bully. The pleasure will be all mine. Shut up and play. Give me a green. Give me a green. Let's see. Oh, this is perfect. Need a green there. Let's see if I can get two blues really quick. Heh. Yeah, that's, yeah, definitely a great follow-up, Rick. Bottle, dude. You did not treat Waddle Dee with respect. I mean, to my credit, he wasn't exactly trying very hard. Let's see. I don't think that's gonna do it. Scared of that. To open up my options again. Okay, give me a. There we go. Ooh! I might lose to Waddle Doo. Holy crap. I had a good thing planned at the very end there, but. Didn't really pan out. Okay. Now I need a. No, I need a green really quick. Come on, please. Now I need a yellow. There we go. Kinda happy I changed that around before it was too late. Yeah, sorry, DDD, I don't care. I also love how these are like all the enemy names, just shortened. So we have Kaboo, Broom Hatter, Squishy, Lololo, and Lala, and Bugsy. Kirby's Avalanche. Okay. We're not done yet, that's just the main stage. We gotta go to the, gotta go through the normal game. Happy Brother Senior. Hi Kirby, what a bomb sandwich. Bug. Okay. So I need two yellows. Yellow, please. Actually, you know what? Let's see if we can make this even better. Okay, I wasn't paying attention, obviously. I apparently thought that was gonna be really good, but then I apparently wasn't looking at everything. Oh well, we'll recover. We'll make something work. Okay, I need a pink. There we go. Still won. Oh god, here's where Kirby's really savage. Oh god. Just the fact that he's stepping on it already just kind of shows. Okay. So now I need some greens. I'm not gonna try anything fancy with this one, probably. Can't really afford to. Or he'll just kill himself. I remember like in the old days of Skype, I actually had Wispy Woods tilted like that as one of my Skype icons. Are you ready for a game of Avalanche? Kaboo just spinning around. You're spinning me right round, baby. Let's see. I don't know what I'm doing here. What am I trying to do? I need a purple, I think. No, I need a green. I'm green. Green. There we go. Ow! Again, I missed one thing. We can do this at the very least. Hold on. He's dead. Yeah, he does kind of look like an outlet a little bit, I guess. Broom had him. Yes, you must. Dust, sweep. Huh? Also, I don't know what Broom Hatter thinks is good strategy, but I don't think what he's doing right now is a good strategy. Like, Aaron, I know that you're a big Poyo guy and everything, but I don't know. I'm not convinced this is good what he's doing right now. Let's see. Can I get a blue, please? I need a green, right? There we go. Oh, that didn't work either, though. Well, that's kind of annoying. An 8-armed avalanche. Wait a minute. 1, 2, 3. I only counted 6! I only count 6 arms! Okay, so let's get some pinks. A yellow, please. Thank you. Actually, this works. Watch out. Come on, give me blues. Oh, he already died. Yeah, I'm down, Aaron. I'm down.
Lololo and la la la.
Solid Lolo reference there, though, Kirby. So here's what I consider the first roadblock of Kirby's Avalanche. These guys can be pretty savage. Okay. Pink. Ah, damn it, I messed up. It's like I have great ideas in mind, they just never work because I don't pay attention to all the little things going on. And as a result, that kind of screws me over. So I need a pink. There we go. So I need a blue now. And what a bad place for that blue to appear. Oh, of course they put it there. Green. Now I need a perfect. And they're dead. Whew.
Bugsy.
That being this exchange. A very simple exchange. Also, Bugs. Sup, Bugs? Let's see. Oh, shoot. Again. Oh shoot. Ah, god. There we go. Eep. I might lose to Bugsy here, guys. I don't like it, but it might happen. Keeps pulling that crap on me, I will. Aw, crap. I lost to Bugsy! Oh, damn, that sucks. At least I got rank 1, though. We're not even at the meanest art student ever yet, either. Freaked out because I saw that he got something, so that messed me up. One thing I do kind of remember about playing this game as a kid, it was because I had a lot of trouble with Lololo and Lalala. I always got really mad because I thought it was unfair because it was two people playing. And that's why they were so hard, because it was two people. Of course. At least we got that out. Oh, okay. I want to set something up, but I guess he can just also just lose. Oh no, here comes the quote-unquote meanest art student we've ever met. The meanest art student. Kirby needs to frickin' wash his mouth out with... Oh, hold on. Pain. Pain is what it says up here. Oh, God. Oh, shoot. I don't know what even triggered me to check that out. It's just all of a sudden I was like, oh, pain. Okay, I need a green. Green, 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 green. There we go. I think paint roller is the one gonna be experiencing pain here in a little bit. I don't know, he's not done yet. Oh, yeah, he is. Aaron, maybe I'm just that awesome.
Kevin Mole.
I don't know, though, that is weird. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Hey, it's this song. I have a history with this specific song, by the way. Yeah, I tried to make something out of this, but whatever, I'll just do a normal combo to get things moving. I can do something here. No, not anymore. Yeah, and I had something, it's just I couldn't quite complete it. Shoot. I should have went for it. I don't know why I didn't. Ouch. Crap. Crap. Damn it. Oh, I never even finished that story about that song. I'll try to get to that in a minute. Hold on. Does stunning then killing enemies with boomerang increase chances of dropping rupees? I'm actually not entirely sure about vanilla. In randomizer, like every there is a stun prize. And that's randomized, like, per playthrough. In vanilla, yeah, apparently it's just a single rupee. Come on. Of course it had to give me that. Blue. Give me a blue. Give me a blue! Give me a blue! It didn't give me a blue. Ah, damn it. Oh, and I couldn't... Damn, heavy mole's kicking my butt. Okay. Give me a pink. Give me a pink. Now I need a purple. There we go. Pixel, it doesn't work that way either. It's random. God, another roadblock. Another roadblock, and as a kid, I thought it was harder because there's two enemies here. So the thing I was going to say about this song from a long time ago, when I did a randomizer seed that someone gave me that was like a bunch of variations at once, I actually uploaded to YouTube and I played my grinding playlist during it. This song came up a ridiculous number of times. I don't know what it was, it just this song wanted to keep playing. Also, I am probably gonna lose this. At least I kinda got rid of some of the stuff. They can frickin' stop laughing like assholes. Ah, oh, damn it. I'm dead. Yep, I'm definitely dead. I've beat Mean Bean Machine twice. It doesn't beat this game. 'Cause again, like, there's just way more personality here. I know that might seem kind of like... biased on my behalf because I'm a Kirby fan, but like, I don't know. There we go. Crackle! Fry like a moth! You couldn't hit a barn-sized lightning rod, Cracko. Yeah, you tell him, Kirby. Cracko actually deserved that insult because he definitely just tried to kill Kirby right there. I might be able to still make something work. He's dead, just have to wait. Blocko! Rick, I am doing pretty good. Had a pretty good day. Got some work done in terms of tourney stuff and in terms of my own stuff. Had a nice relaxing nap at one point. But I have no sword. Maybe if you took the sword. Let's see. Crap. I might be able to make this work, though. I need a green really quick. Give me a green. Man, I got a lot of great points in these last three levels, actually. King Dedede. I mean, I need a blue. Yeah. Another green. Not a green, but I'll take it. That's it. That's game. Ha ha ha! Take that. Solid, Smurge reference there, Aaron. There we go. My goal is to ultimately get 5 games completed. Which should be doable. Not time to beat Warriors Woods. I could have done that, honestly. I could have gone down that route. Let me look at my list again. I've played it a little bit. Like, I played it in NES Remix because it was one of the games in Remix, but I'm not really that good at it. One game that I would have liked to have put on here, but it's probably not going to be on there, or I'm not, probably not going to play it, because getting the credits actually takes a really long time, and that would be Uniracers. And there's no way you can, like, skip the process like you can in Mario Kart, for example. Is that Nightmare in the background? Maybe. Producer Moo Nitani. So one thing that's been pretty, like, consistent through all the games I've played so far tonight, they've all been games I've let's played before. I could do one that I haven't let's played before. You know what? Let's see what you guys have to say. Should I do a game that I've let's played and completed before? Should I do a game I haven't let's played but have completed before? And I'll just pick those two options. Yeah, it looks like people are saying the second. I was going to have an option that said a game that I haven't completed before and haven't let's played before. Although that would be, well, I guess that would... Either way. I've already completed all the games on the SNES Classic. These are all just games I've downloaded for emulator. So, theoretically, they should be at least, like, Super NES games. But anyway, as I was saying, like, the reason I'm not doing the third option is because it's also a puzzle game. So, it's like, I just did a puzzle game, so maybe I'll do something else. Pagemaster. Not quite, Rengra. Not quite. Is it Pack Attack? Nah. Okay, well, that's that one. I'm going to leave you guys in suspense for just a minute. I'm going to go to the bathroom really quick. And then when I come back, I'll start the next one. Okay, I'm back. So this is a game that I've actually owned as a child for a very long time. I don't think I've actually really talked about it too much, though. This is a game I have not really talked about much. But it is actually a fairly enjoyable game, and I know that does get some pretty high praise, generally. I can't find it because I think there's like several games called Disney's Aladdin. Hope it's pointing to the right one. Arabian Nights intensifies. I always thought this had like really neat looking visuals when I was a kid too. Oh, definitely the Super NES version. The diamond in the rough. The real best version of this game is all the friends we made along the way. This diamond in the rough. Okay. So let's see, this is dash, jump, okay. Yay. I also really like the music in this game too. Damn it. Damn it. Boing. Hovering is cheating. Yeah, there is a pretty broken hovering mechanic. Once you find, like, the parachute or whatever it's called. Yay, one up. There it is. See, you can pretty much, like, float over, like, the entire level with this. It's pretty damn broken, honestly. I also love doing that as a kid, too. Oh, shoot. They're borrowing a page from DK's book. Also, I haven't exactly shown this yet, but you can also throw apples. I don't find myself really using it much. I never really used them when I was a kid. They just didn't really seem that worth it. Some health, please. No. This game doesn't want me to have health. Oh, now I can get health. Hooray, bread. This part always being pretty scary as a kid, too. Bong. Turkey! Thanksgiving power-ups! That may have been, like, actually a chicken or something, but whatever. Some kind of poultry, anyway. No, the sword is the Genesis version. You know what? Hold on. Now we got a boss fight. Yay. That's stage one. And I guess, like, the 100% option is you can try to collect all the red jewels in the level. It can be pretty hard to do. Some of them are actually, like, hidden very well. Together, Aladdin and Jasmine escape the Sultan's guards and run to Aladdin's home high above Agrabah. There, they enjoy the view and discuss their dreams for the future. Unfortunately, they are found by the guards, who drag Aladdin off to the palace dungeon and Jasmine back to her father, the Sultan. Aladdin is thrown into the deepest cell of the dungeon. But all he can think about is the beautiful princess. I mean, Yafiel, man. A strange old man appears, offering to set Aladdin free if he'll come on an adventure to the Cave of Wonders. Glad to get out of prison, Aladdin doesn't suspect that the old man is actually Jafar in disguise. Jafar from Fire Emblem? But now we're in the Cave of Wonders. That's true, the game did just kind of just spoil the movie. Scorpion down there. Look at me almost falling off the platform down there. Okay, Abu, I'll go down there. Ouch. Spooky, scary skeletons. Hey, it's the magic carpet. The genie face. I got one up again. They just are, Kormuff. Stop asking. That red one. Oh, that was close. I almost just walked right off. Oh, here we go. Yeah! Rocks, the most vicious enemy of them all. Yay, it's the lamp. Abu, no. Infidels. And that's it for stage two, actually. Look at that Jafar image. Oh, God. As soon as Abu touches the gem, the cave begins to collapse. They're going to have to get out of there. Oh god, an auto-scroller! I'm kind of skipping all of them, but I'm not going for 100% or anything. No! Oh. Okay. I guess touching lava is just a hit point. No! Ah, dang it, I died. I think I lose my, Oh no, I still have it. Slim is fun, done. Lol, funny joke, Aaron. Funny joke. Yeah, I got my life back. I mean, yeah, this does really look like nacho cheese. Let's... not kid ourselves. Ah, damn it. That's when the ending was right there. Let's not kid ourselves. It does look like nacho cheese a little bit. This is actually a pretty difficult level, though. Crap, no. Okay, good. Once I knew it was there, it's like, okay, I'm jumping for it. It's not Chochi. Ah, damn it, Odin. Odin, we were all having a good time until that. I might get the heart. Okay, I hated this level as a kid. This was... That's why. Yeah, we made it. Got a lot of red gems, though. Aladdin and Abu escape and deliver the lamp to Jafar. Wait, what? But he tricks them and seals them into the cave. Oh yeah, that's right. Fortunately, Abu cleverly stole the lamp from Jafar in order to read the writing on the old lamp. Aladdin rubs it with his sleeve and poof, a genie appears and declares that Aladdin is his new master. But first, he invites Aladdin into the lamp. Right, these levels. These levels are pretty cool, I will admit. I always loved getting to this part when I was a kid. I don't remember this scene in the movie. Oh god, this part. I think this pattern actually changes based on how many lives you have. And if, like, you have zero lives, it'll just put you, like, a bunch of cloud platforms. Like, it won't even do, like, all the balloon stuff. I can see this. I can find this level. This level may be fun to speedrun. Just due to the nature of it. I wanna get that. Oh no, it's Snack. Hey Snack, what's up, buddy? Break time. Okay, let's try to get the two up. Oh, got it. Honestly, I didn't think the live-action Aladdin one, I did see, like, the little trailer for it. I didn't think it looked that bad, but... I mean, I feel like, of the live-action Disney stuff, Aladdin would probably be one of the few ones that would work, I think. Look at all this tongue action right here. This would be Pixel's favorite level. Oh, hi, Pixel. Yeah, not really. Not really, Aaron. It did look kind of weird. I got a lot of the red gems in this one too. All but three. So what's next? With the help of the genie and the magic carpet, Aladdin escapes. He escapes the game from the Cave of Wonders and flies back towards Agrabah. Unfortunately, Abu cannot sit still, and as he scampers across the carpet, it's blown overboard into the desert. When Aladdin swoops down to rescue the playful monkey, he discovers that Abu has disappeared into the ruins of an ancient pyramid. Oh, right! The pyramid scene from Aladdin! Aladdin decides to enter the pyramid and find his friend. Ooh, the pyramid scene. I think the joke is this was a level made just for the game and not the movie. I actually really liked this level, though. I always thought this level was kind of cool. What? What? Oh god. Why did nothing appear? I already did that, okay. Whoa! Oh shoot. No! I want the golden thing. Turkey! Okay, I don't think I... probably shouldn't go over there. Oh, hey, I saw Abu go over there! Again, I can understand it, though. They added this just to give the game, like, more depth to it, because if this level wasn't here, like, there's a little minigame that happens after this level, and after that level is literally just the castle, with the final castle and the final level, so it'd be already over. So I understand them wanting to add, like, a little more to the game. Still freaking short, though, like, don't get me wrong. Do you actually have to die for that one? I guess so. Oh, that's true as well, Odin. You make a strong point. It needed a pyramid level. Also, all these apples that I'm just not using. A pretty decent Thanksgiving. Not best Thanksgiving of all time or anything, but, you know. It was decent. You take the apple! And that's it, really. That's really about it. You know, Abu, you're just running away for no reason. Just run across the spikes. Oh no! That was easy. Oh, Abu. You take the apple and you take the moon! That Jafar enemy, that Jafar icon again, by the way. Using one of his three wishes, Aladdin has the genie turn him into a prince, outfitted with a magnificent caravan. Aladdin, now Prince Ali Ababwa, returns to Agrabah. As a prince, he can now try and win the hand of the princess in marriage. Needed one word for that next screen. So here we have just like a little mini game. There's no way you can die here, so don't. It's literally just a mini game where you can get jewels. There's also red jewels here if you want to try to get all of them. Actually, I wonder if I'm gonna get, if I can get all the red ones. Nope. As soon as I say that, watch that be like the last one too. Or watch that be the only one I don't get. Yay. Okay, later. people who are leaving. Oh my god, that was the only one I missed. Oh, that sucks. Just when things are going great for Aladdin, Iago steals the lamp. They just skip a huge part of the movie right here. Jafar, who is now master of the lamp, uses his new magic powers to send Aladdin off the ends of the earth. Once more, with the help of faithful Abu and the magic carpet, Aladdin returns to Agrabah, ready to do battle with the evil sorcerer Jafar and save Jasmine. Pixel, this was before DLC was a thing. Ouch. I want that red one. And I believe this is actually the final, like, world, too. Let me see if I can... Oh, no. Eh, whatever. Remember when Super Smash Bros. Brawl came out and everyone thought Falco was saying, "Hands off my bread"? Like, I know it's "hands off my prey" or something, but I don't know. A lot of people thought, "Oh, he's actually saying bread for some reason." Patience, Iago. Oh god, those create fire. That creates hurt. Oh, you can set the enemies on fire, though. That's kind of cool. Remember when Iago cloned himself? Remember when the final boss of Agrabah in Kingdom Hearts 1, you basically had to kill Iago to win? Let me try. I want to go for the health upgrade here. Actually, no, I better go for the genie. I'm not gonna get it. I might. Oh, I got it! Is that the genie special? Hell yeah, that's the genie special. Remember when Kingdom Hearts 2 was the plot of Aladdin 2? Yeah, a little bit. Return of Jaffa. I know it's Jafar, but like Jaffa. I love doing that. Honestly, kicking the guards in the face is probably the best part of this game. It's here. One up. I can't even hold any more one-ups, though. Huh. spread. What the? Oh. Antivirus software window popped up. Let me try to get rid of that while I'm thinking about it. Cancel. I want to see if I can try to get all the... I don't think I will, because I think it's the end of the level right here. I think it's the end of the world, too. It's Jafar! That's how that works. Okay, I need to stop doing that though. Ow! Damn it. Hold on, maybe I can get an extra heart out of this. Not quite. Because I know there's a way you can cheese this fight pretty badly in like the speedrun. Now, there have been other boss fights. Well, not many. There was the Abu thing in that one level, and then there was a boss, technically, in the first world. Okay. You can just barely make the jump on him right there. And there we go. Okay, can I close this finally? Thank you. And with that, final battle. Yeah, Snack, this game is awesome. This is like a really, really great adaptation. I honestly wish it was a bit longer. Oh, you mean just the snake idea in general. No! You thought you could outwit the most powerful being on Earth. You're not as powerful as you think, Jafar. The genie has more power than you'll ever have. His power will not exceed mine for long. Genie, here is my third wish. Make me an all-powerful genie. I have no choice. Your wish is my command, master. Yes, yes, I can feel the absolute power. The universe is mine to command. Wait, what is happening to me? Jasmine, I'm sorry I lied to you about being a prince. I know you had to do it because of that stupid law. But I love you anyway. No problem, use your third wish, master, and zap. You're a prince again. Jasmine, I love you too, but I can't pretend to be something I'm not. I understand. Genie, my third and final wish is for your freedom! Wow, I'm free, I'm free. Oh, does that feel good? Time to hit the road and see the world. Gosh, Genie, I'm sure gonna miss you. Me too, Al, no matter what anyone says. You'll always be a prince to me. Looks like we need a new law. From this day forward, the princess may marry whomever she chooses. Thank you, Father. I choose him, Aladdin. Just call me Al. This is wonderful. Come over here, guys. Big group hug. And now I'm out of here. Look out, world. Here I come. I'm going to Disney World, I guess. And yeah, I guess that's it. And you can... I'm trying to remember if you can control during this part, or is it automatic? I think it's automatic. Salaryman? Who's Salaryman? Now can I move? No. Okay, let me... what should I do next? I'm not going to be able to beat NCAA basketball, Rex. I'm not going to do any, like, voice, votes or choices from the chat, because I have the games picked already. I don't think I'll get through all of the ones I picked out. Because what, I've completed 4 in 3 hours, which honestly isn't too bad, but... SimCity 100,000 population speedrun. Doo-doo. Yeah, Pieces was the first one I did, Snake. I've done Pieces, Super Bomberman, Kirby's Avalanche, and this. Dudley.